The lotus always looks so clean and pure against the background of the dirty pond because it is able to emerge from dirty water, but the dirty water never wets its petals. Welcome friends to the third video of my aquatic garden. In this video, I will show you complete updates of one of my lotus pot. Today, it is the 14th day after potting. You can see the beautiful fishes, which is very useful to keep the water free from mosquito larvae. So you can try this too. Now, it's day 26. You can see the number of leaves are increased, which means the plant roots are well grown now. And here is the surprise. See, within 26 days of potting, here is the first flower bud which is coming out. Wow! Now, today is the day 30. Flower bud size is quite large now. And here, it is one more bud. See, the large beautiful lotus leaves. Some leaves are grown old, so they are turning yellow now. If you want to know the potting method, you can just click the I button which is floating above. I have inserted this stick here because I used to cover it with mosquito nets to prevent birds from damaging these buds. Let's come again. Today is day 33. You can see the size is increasing day by day. And it is day 35 now. See, both the buds are quite big. Now, it's day 39. Now, it's the day when I got surprised. Let's see. The flower, it is in full bloom now. You can see. And the plant gifted me another bud also. For your information, this variety of this hybrid lotus is named Amiri Peony. It is a marvelous hybrid with profuse blooming capacity. And the flower is really damn gorgeous. It's the third day of the flower and it changed its color from pink to, you can see, it is little pale white and little pinkish also. Now, it's day 41. Both the flowers have bloomed with amazing beauty. The third bud is quite big now. These leaves are called aerial leaves. It does not submerge and it rises above the water. So that's all. Thanks for watching friends. If you like the video, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. Happy gardening. Stay tuned for the next video.